is in relation to the earlier points raised. To what extent have your findings and assessments been incorporated in the process that is currently being undertaken by the Disaster Council? So currently, they're doing a sunset review of the disaster law. And as mentioned also, there are existing bills already in the Congress and the Senate. So it would have been good to know to what extent, in your assessment, have these things been integrated, because these are good points that you have raised. And another good point that was raised earlier is that while waiting for the disaster law, or the new one that we are thinking of, how can we help government in its current phase or in its current stature to be able to respond better to disaster?